Hi, I'm Andrew. That's my name. I have a song. It's I'm improvising, but it's the don't know maybe the 100% lyrics is okay, but doesn't matter. I'll try. It's a happy birthday song I just made to my mom when she passed away. I came to the Key Studio Jam and I just improvising the song Happy Birthday when they play the guitar and all. So that's I made it up for my song. Okay, I'll try my best.
Ready?
Yeah. John. Is it super slow? So slow, it doesn't matter. It's okay.
But I like to correct my life. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, everybody. So nice, have a nice, wonderful bar.
Hi, everybody. I'm going to sing a song that I came up with. Like I said, my dad used to do the voice of Popeye. He passed away in 2003, but he used to do some of the cartoons and all some of the stuff. So I got his little gift. So I came up with this thing that everybody in this world has a disability. And if you don't believe it, you should, because everybody in this world does have a disability. It might be small, it might be little, but you all have disabilities. So everybody in this room right now has a disability, even if it's the smallest, and not know it. Because like I say, there's always goals and strengths, so I'm going to come up with a song, and it goes like this. Ready, guys? Everyone has a disability. No one is perfect, as you know. Everybody's different in their own way. Everyone has a disability. Everybody has a disability. right you are. Thank you and thanks. Woo! Woo! Thank you. So much more indie gangster rappers out there trying to make a quick buck, but they ain't make a quick buck. They just wanna be gangster rappers, man. And it ain't like it used to be. His life is getting harder and harder. While looking on TV, they acting like the bigger bow with the big help. Acting like the poor world are not, man. Struggling? Yeah. Why you got a big house, a fancy car, acting big and fat, while your kid's sitting there crying like he's poor? I'd like to see you grow up in Ontario housing, trying to make a buck, trying to get a life, man. Look at the government messing up our country now, bringing all these people in, making people paying taxpayers money, man. Get too much, trying to struggle harder than ever, getting worse and worse every year. So this is life in T-O-C-A, T-O-C-A, G-A, Toronto, Canada, never know.
stop talking that crap. Stop talking that crap on that damn radio. Stop talking that crap. Say something you're not. I can name a lot of rappers when I'm hearing that. And all the time, no, no, but I got it. I'm not a peeping. So, yeah, no, no, no. And I'll keep going real high, making peace so many years. I've been making peace since I was 13 years old, man. And these punk ass rappers coming out and liking them, fair to me, fair to everybody on the street. And, no, no, keep your mouth, it's nice clothes, family need to live a better life, you know, no. Because we're growing up, I'd like to see you grow up in a bad neighborhood. Like I said, fire trucks, rocking the fire truck, coming down the street, shooting every night, every city, every summer, every winter. Now what? Every 5 days, just like it last week. Two shots, right by my house, man. Right by my house. See people with headphones, this is not right. Man, you're talking like the gangster and all that. Hell no. They don't know what a poor life is. Acting all bad and all that. On the rail, it's too much. On the news, every day, 7 days a week, man. Wear your fancy car. Wear your gangster. And all the fancy clothes, acting all white. You ain't nothing, man. Acting like a boy with your big mansion house. With your kid crying with his eye crying out. And you acting like you need some help. Hell no. You got money. Gotta stop. Think twice. Gotta stop. Think twice. Cause when you talk crap, you get hurt. And it's too much every day. That's the life in T.O. Canada. Lawrence Pathers, never know.